Okay, New Year's Day in a few minutes. I got the idea of this video from a YouTuber by the name of Andrew Kirby. So he did a video where he just sat and did nothing for an hour. It's called a dopamine detox. And I figured, what better time to do a dopamine detox than on New Year's Eve? So what I've done is set my alarm on my clock. Actually, I won't even need to do that because I have this. So I'm just not going to do anything for a half hour. And you get to hear the fireworks and stuff and whatever else happens. Whatever else is happening for everyone to celebrate. Everyone celebrating New Year's Eve. I'm just going to sit here and not do shit for a half hour. And when I really mean not do anything, I mean not do anything at all. So, yeah. And I'll probably announce when the New Year is, because that's going to happen. I'm shooting this from my bed because it's easier for me to just lay. Just be in my bed. You get to see this. You get to see my bed, which looks like crap. So, here it is, everybody. Dopamine detox. Before I even like get into the meditation part of it, where I just sit and just do nothing, the point of a dopamine detox is pretty much to wash your brain of all the bullshit that stimulates it. And what better time to do that than on New Year's Eve? Because it's pretty much necessary to do that on a day like this. Because while everyone's out partying, you're cleansing. It's very useful when you work on your own schedule like I do. So have fun listening to all this stuff in the background while I just sit here and not do shit. I am going to look at my phone, but I'm not going to check it. I'm waiting on the girlfriend to hit me up. But I'll know if I get a text if my phone is blinking, which it is not. you can see it, but there you go. Happy New Year. Eight more minutes left in the detox. Five more minutes. 30 seconds left. So you have it, everybody. That is a dopamine detox. I do a dopamine detox pretty much for about this same amount of time after I wake up. I'm actually in this bed, I don't sit up like I did now. I usually just like close my eyes and meditate, and I try not to fall back asleep. But if I do, whatever. I kind of cheated a little bit because I was checking my phone to see if my girlfriend was going to text me or not. My mom did. But usually, what I do when I do this is, first of all, I don't have my phone in the same room that I sleep in. I don't do that. It's probably going to change now that I got people living with me, but whatever. Either way, I don't use alarms. And I don't do any of that. That's dopamine detox. So you just turn everything off. Every, thing that you get notifications from off. No TV, nothing. And you just sit for as long as you need to. And I actually do this. I dopamine detox when I drive, too. Because I don't really listen to music or anything when I drive. Unless I'm on a road trip. So yeah, there you go, everybody. Dopamine detox. Start your near off right with a dopamine detox. It'll help you. All right. Take care, everybody. Happy New Year.